When you integrate MailerLite with BigCommerce, your store customers can be added directly to your MailerLite account as subscribers, which means you can manage your customers with e-commerce automations and product-focused campaigns. Let me show you how to set it up. Starting in your BigCommerce admin dashboard, go to Apps, Marketplace, and click this button to be taken to the App Store. Type MailerLite email automation in the search bar, select it, and click Get This App. Here you'll be asked if you would like to add this app to an existing BigCommerce shop or create a new one. I'll log into the existing store, which takes me back to my account. Click Install to add this integration, then Confirm so MailerLite can access your store and connect to be taken to your MailerLite account. Log into the MailerLite account you wish to connect this shop to and click Authorize to start the integration process. Once the apps are successfully connected, you'll be taken back to BigCommerce and you can choose a MailerLite group to sync to your BigCommerce customers by clicking Select next to the group that you wish to sync. Only one group can be selected, but you can change it at any time. Once you have chosen the group, decide if you want to sync all BigCommerce customers or just those who have accepted marketing permissions. MailerLite e-commerce automations will only trigger for customers who have accepted marketing, so it's recommended to choose this option. All right, now your data from BigCommerce is fully integrated with MailerLite, and you can find your BigCommerce customers in the group you've selected, review your e-commerce data in the MailerLite dashboard, and start building e-commerce automations. Thanks for watching. Make sure to click the bell button below so you don't miss any new tutorials. You can also find us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and subscribe to our newsletter. The link is in the description section below. Have an awesome day or night, and I'll see you in the next video.